jump in the house, so I've like always been jumping for a long time. Redemption from last year is where we ended last year, so just moving on to the seniors, and because I know how badly they want it. So.
Okay. A lot of things with her is that a lot of people don't see is they don't see the training that she does. And she literally works out almost every single day. And she is a very, very hard worker. And so we see on the court her being a great player, but a lot of people don't recognize what she does off the court. She's an incredibly hard worker, and she's just a type, she's a competitor. She wants to win, she wants to be the best, and obviously we see it out on the court.